10 rounds out here and just see what happens. A lot of fun to shoot.